Jay, what are we doing, Jay? What are we doing today? Oh yeah, he's got to put on the. Bronson. What do we got?
We're at the Meca, heading back. We're here to train, you know. Not here to fuck around.
Talk about how you went to the Fountain of Youth to get back.
Went to the Fountain of Youth, man. I'm coming back for number 5, baby. They all counting me out already, man. I'm gonna come back and win again, just like I did back in 2009, so.
Hey guys, we're at McKellips. We have big back day today. We're with Logie Fit, Wom Fit, and Chase. It's not focusing, but Chase. I love this gym. I love the females.
You press down on the shutter button to focus.
Oh, I don't know how to work this camera, guys. Feel good?
I feel great.
Okay, we gotta hurry, they're starting.
They haven't even done mobility yet. I need to do my...
You realize that we don't do mobility anymore, right? It's bodybuilding, you don't need to. You do it for powerlifting, though. That's a whole nother conversation, though.
But mobility within bodybuilding helps you stay, like...
The only thing you should be doing for mobility to warm up is warm-up sets. Look at what you've done. Stand still, falling away from me. When it takes so long. Fire's out, what do you want to be?
Give it to me. You're on. You're comfortable with that, yeah. Damn.
Guys, so sorry I couldn't have a sufficient finish to our workout, or as in for like the video. It's kind of ass because we were literally like, Bronson was literally just filming my lift, and then a worker that came up to me and Bronson complimenting our physiques and everything, just told us to have our we couldn't have our shirts on while we were filming with our cameras, and it didn't make any sense because that same dude just came up to me, Bronson, Tommy, and Logan and told us, hey, we can't film with our cameras. I bet they do have a policy where it's like, okay, you guys can't film with your cameras, but people have their iPhones, you know? People can simply just film with their iPhones anything they want, but you can't bring a camera into the gym and, you know, film your workouts and, you know, vlog and whatever. It doesn't make any sense to me. In all honesty, it was a great workout, and I'm glad, just looking on the positive side of it, I'm glad I was able to get most of the workout to you guys. The only thing you really missed was like lat pull downs and, you know, some bicep curls, and I was kind of out of it, so I just said, you know, let's go. Or for me, I was kind of like, you know, I'm just gonna dip out of here. This is gonna be the end of this vlog. I feel like I'm definitely getting a lot more comfortable just talking to the camera and just, you know, creating this environment for me. Good pool day with Logan, Tommy, Bronson, and myself. We also got a little bit of Zach in there, so I'm glad you guys were able to meet him. But yeah, thanks for watching.